followed by a bust.
What's up, YouTube? Tristan here with Team Red Ego, and we're gonna do 10 packs of Rivals of the Pharaoh.
Keep going and
be here all day.
First pack. Silent Magician, Silent Swordsman, Yellow Gadget, Blast Held by Tribute, and Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. So, kind of weird that that's a rare. Blast Held by Tribute, Destiny Board, Red Gadget, we have a Magnet Force as our Super, and Flow Sanctuary. Spirit Message, Silent Magician, Temple of the Kings, Mystical Base of Circuit, and Castle of Dragon Souls. Another Mystical Beast Circuit, Silent Magician, Silent Swordsman, Yellow Gadget, and YZ Dragon. Silent Swordsman, Silent Swordsman, Red Gadget, Spirit Message, and Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Dark Necrofear, Destiny Dwarf, Silent Magician level 8. We have a Silent Paladin as an Ultra Rare, very nice. Another Fiend Sanctuary. Really hoping to get a live obedience out of the right now. Hopefully, we can get one of those. Dedication to the Light and Darkness, Silent Magician, Blue-Eyes Shiny Dragon, Temple of the Kings, Metal Flex Line. Alright, Sand Gen with the Errata, Stronghold, Silent Swordsman, a Tribute Burial as a Super, and the Dragon's Mirror. Spirit Message A, Sandian, Silent Swordsman, Silent Swordsman, YZA Tank Dragon, yeah. And for our last pack, let's see if we can get a holo. Destiny Board, Red Gadget, Spirit Message A, another Silent Magician, very nice, and Metal Reflex Line. So for our holos. Alright, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.